refresh the page. We are back again. Link is back. Tell a friend. Alright. Let's get to it. Sweet, sweet. Welcome back, everybody. I don't know what happened. Things transpired. But you haven't missed anything. Okay, well, we're gonna go through the door, because I don't see anything else to really accomplish here. And now we're stuck again. Great. Oh, wait. Ha ha! Boom. Boom, baby. What happened is technology is not infallible. So we should be good now. Man. Okay, alright. So I would need to cross over there. There's a chest. But I can't go in the door. I can get on this bridge kind of a thing, but that doesn't do too terribly much for me. Down there's nothing, but... Oh, it's probably gonna take me up above where I am. Okay, we're good. Mask up. Alright, here we go. Boom. Pop. Pop goes Deku. Go. No. Okay. Did not work. Okay. Can I get back up anyway? There we go. Look at that. Nice. Fantastic. Okay. We go to the side and we'll come back down. Up we go! Oh, way far. Okay, alright. That was a little too much, I think. Well, we made it anyway. Oh! Snap! Get out of there. Alright. Aww, what's up, buddy? Having problems? Having problems you can't get to us? Oh, it's so sad to be you. It's about to be really sad to be you in a second, though. Man, I feel for you. I really do. But, you're gonna die now. Ah, it still got us. Alright, now we feel a little dumb. It's okay. He let us heal because we just ate his heart. Nah. Good stuff. No worries, Keith. What are we on here? No, that wasn't it. Alright, not Nabby, Tattle. Alright, 6 PM. Running low on time. If we don't get all the fairies, I'm totally good with that. We'll come back. I haven't even seen where they would be, though, man. Woohoo! Okay. So, let's switch this off. Push the button. What happens? Oh! Fancy that. Alright, I guess we could just use this form. Back's getting all tight. Okay. Should be good. Let's go. going up. And... nope, wrong spot. Just some petty cash. That's where we want to be. That's where we want to be. There we go, got there. The song is useful? Which song? I've sang a couple. Which I'm sorry for, because my voice is terrible. Ouchie. Okay. And here we go. Okay. Not enough, is it? Oh, it is. Nice. Open up. Ugh. 8. We're up to 8. Possibility we can find them all. Okay, let's see now. Let's arrow this. Oh, that's true. This one you do use a lot. Like the lullaby one, you used it like, what, twice or something? Like, it was not useful. Okay, did I miss something? What did that just do? Crap. Did the eyeball do something? I was busy talking to you. I didn't see it. Crap. Alright. I melted it, which should have activated it, but I don't really see anything that happened because of it. I haven't done the Sculptula yet. I hopped in the first one when I first found it, and it was obvious to me that I couldn't finish it, so I was just like, I'll come back. Okay, alright. So we got this guy. Oh, we could go in there. Okay. I think that's the next place. There we go. Seems to me like it's the next place anyway. Click. Oh. I see. Interesting. Of course, gotta backtrack, why not? Got a key. There's a door that way. Wow. Oh, there's... that's not good. Okay, so we got the emblem again. Let's see, so... alright, would we want to, like, reverse it, and then get across, and then reverse it again? Don't know, MGMA, like, I just did something stupid, because I know I probably did. That's the name of the game here. It's how many stupid things can I do, and then somehow recover from. Okay, that's what I'm assuming I need to do here. It doesn't look like I can cross that, even with bunny ears. I don't think I'm getting over there. So I think I flip it over, Gorn across, and then shoot it again. I'm putting it together. My brain works just slowly. Okay, alright, Gorn. I just try to think of the possibilities before acting. And then I just jump in the lava because... just because. Oh, God. There we go, we crossed it now. Yay. it's all good. Don't worry about it, Classic. We're getting there. time is of the essence, I do realize that. Oh, again. I'm really just trying to get to the boss. If I gotta come back and do the fairies on Monday, then that's what I gotta do. Okay, some arrows and some magic. Okay, we got a block. Okay, I get it, I get it. We flip it over, we push the block over to the opposite corner over here, and then we flip it back, and we want to push it where it's one grid, like right in the center of this area. Okay. Alright, we're good, we're good. We got this. We got this. Just go away, right? Okay, alright. Arrows. Kapuya, kapuya! Masochist. I mean, that's a strong word to use. Hey, where'd I go? Oh, wait. Hang on, okay. Let's go away real quick. Okay, so we need it to be... Okay, so I need to actually push it to the middle. Just push it, Link. Just push it. Power through, buddy. Now kill him. Now. There we go. Alright, Eve. This is why they give you these guys, because it's going to take a few rounds switching things up. Okay. And usually it's not an issue either, because when I'm trying to problem solve, I'm not typically looking at chat for that reason. So I can try to think it through on my own. So no worries at all. We are getting there. Alright, do I want to push it off here? Let me just back up and check here. Okay, so if I push it down... Now, that's fine. Yeah, okay. Okay, then we're gonna flip it. We're gonna push it 3-4 squares. Okay. We push it one right now and then 4 after we flip. Pow. Oh, he didn't get to us. Too bad for you, buddy. Then we want to push it that direction. Oh, we can't even push it all the way again. Tedious. Such a tedious game. Ooh, that was nice. That was solid. If I do say so myself. There we go. Alright, that should do it. Oops. You really gotta make sure you smell that right. Like, if you leave off that first T, you just were a really bad cousin. Okay, so now I need to... Shoot, what did that do? I was not paying attention when I put that in. I started reading chat. Okay. First off, we came from that door, so we want to go through this door. And I think we need to get tall. Or maybe I can just flip it around again. Maybe that's the way to go. Fire! Ah. Thank you. Chaser, you and me, man. Right here. Okay, so I want to go this way with it. And then flip it again. And that will put the block on there. Which does what? That's the real question. What did that doll just do? Did that open the door? I didn't see that it was locked. I have no idea. Anyway, we got there. We did it. You! Alright, we got your number. Tried and true. Where'd he go? Oh, he's up there. Peace out. Kapow! Oh, he went up top. Gotcha. He's up there again? Yeah. Ooh, ouch. Get up there, Gorn. Bow. There's two. Here it comes. Yeah. Oh, did it? Okay, I didn't... Apparently I didn't even see that it was locked before. I was just like in puzzle mode. Okay, block, pull, done. Just wasn't even paying attention, I just saw puzzle, did puzzle. Okay, alright, come on. We got your number. Oh, he's up top. Ooh. Ha! Gotcha. One more. Nope, got him. Alright, apparently when I said one more, I was lying. Oh, fire. Jeez. Alright, we got him. Kapow. Chest, alright. Should be able to hookshot that sucker. Boom, baby. Taking it off. And right about there. Got it. What do we got? Number 9. Don't feel like we're making progress to the boss. Okay. Alright. I think I know the room we're in, too. It's the one with the statues that decided they were going to kill us all of a sudden. Oh. Poe time. Gotcha. Nice. Do I need one? Never needed one before. I'm just going to leave it. Because I'm full on my stuff and I'd like to keep it that way. Time is going to be tight. I'm trying to get there, man. I'm not... trying not to take any more time than I need, but I also don't want to rush into something. And, and do myself bad. Okay, going up this way. Got there. Oop, come on, come on. It's 11 o'clock. We're gonna have 5 minutes, huh? Let's see, let's just make sure. Are we going all the way across? That seems like really far. No, there's this door here. Ooh, okay, that guy. What do we do with him, Tal? Death Armos, a temple guard. Look at that red mark on its chest. I know you've seen something like that before. I have. Gotcha, gotcha. We're here, Tal, we're here. Oh wait, what? Okay. Oh. Ooh. Shoot it. I don't know. All right, we're gonna bunny over. Running low on time, very, very low. Okay, got that. Hit it, what do we got? Chest? We didn't even have the boss key yet, that's gonna be a problem. Alright, got him done. Let's go out of here. Ooh, that is a long way to go. I don't feel we can do it. Maybe we cut in to the left real quick? Let's try that. Ooh. Oh! We blew up inside. Nice. Ouchie. Okay. Got it. Going for it. Come on, kick those little legs. There you go. Okay, now where are we? Going past. Uh-oh. Ooh, bats.
I am Batman.
Say what? Ooh, it's death. Alright, I don't think we want to be a Deku. Ouchie. Okay, got it. Shoot him. Cut him. Shoot him. Get cut up. Shoot him. Cut him. Nice. Shoot him. Cut him. Alright. We're getting hit, but it's fine. It's speed is the answer here. I don't care about health. We got plenty. Shank! Speed run the crap out of him. Trying. That wasn't the boss. Right? Okay, nothing? We got nothing for that? Fantastic. This boss key? Blue one's usually a boss key. Boss key. Now where's the boss? I don't even think I've seen the boss door yet. That could be a problem. You don't think I'm gonna do it, Keaton? Come on, buddy. We got 5 whole minutes. And no sword. Okay. Alright. In the safety of here, boss room. Boss room is to the north of the room we're in. Which way's north? There is no way north. Alright, now I'm confused. Uh-oh. think we were lucky the first time. Going. Okay. Alright. What do we need to do here? It says the boss room is to the north side, which would be that way, right? So we want to get up. We want to come through there and go up that way. Is that what we want to do? Okay, pop it up. Nope. if it's too short for you, it's probably too short for me. Okay, I got another plan. I don't know if this is a good way to go, but we're going to go to the beginning of the temple and just see if that is close to the boss door. We're going up to the end. We're going. Yeah. Because if we can at least find it, we can go straight there after the fact. Okay, entrance. Got it. Now what? Okay, now I just gotta think of how to get up there. Could be the problem. Okay, let's see. Let's walk around. Not getting anywhere by standing still. What do we got here? What do we got? Oh, idea. Go away, Tattle. I got things to shoot. Got it, baby. Okay. We have no key. That's not good. We need to flip the place around. Shoot. Okay, so we need to go out. And not die. Good. We're not dead, so, I mean, there's that. I think we need to flip it around. Get the key, come back out, flip it around again. I think we're too low on time. But at least we'll know what to do after it's all said and done. Wait, where is the emblem? There it is. Okay. We know what we gotta do, now we just gotta perform. If it's possible. I think we got it. Alright. The chest is a fairy. I hope not. I hope it's a key. We really need a key. Oh no, I need to do all this too. Oh no. I don't think we're gonna do it, guys. I really want to. I don't think we're gonna make it. The music is getting dire. I need it to be a key. If it's not a key, we're definitely screwed. Okay, and then I think it's this one. Yeah. Okay. And then we wanna... Does not matter. Okay. Alright. We're going. We're going for it. Sakon. That jerk. Okay. I don't think we got enough time. I really don't. But I'm curious as to what that is in that chest. I know we're gonna have to get it again, because that's just how things work. Nope. There we go. Man, we tried. We gave it a good shot. If nothing else, We did what we could. Okay, take that off. Go, 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 go. Needs to be a key. It needs to be a key to even have a shot. If it's not a key, we're gonna have to explore and we don't have time for it. Well, it wasn't a key. It wasn't a key. Means we have to fight all those guys again. Means we have to come do a lot of this puzzling again. We gave it what we had. We really did. Yeah, Keaton called it. Man. I mean, I could go around and try to find where it is. At least then I would know. But I have to do the whole thing, right? When we reset. It's a bummer. It's a real bummer. We're just gonna wander around, see what we can find in 3 minutes. See if there's any other chest to get that we can access. Let's go left. Okay, there are chests to do. Okay. Alright, I don't think we can get to some of these though. Well, it's a good plan, you know? You just get to be like, oh, I know exactly where you gotta go. So there's a... nobody can challenge you, man. No chests in here? Yeah, there is. There's one this way. What happens when we melt that? We're just kind of in problem solving mode, that way when we come back we know kind of what's going on. Of course I have to retain all this information until Monday, which is not bode well. I know, I'm just giving a hard time. Just giving you a hard time. That's all I can do at this point. I don't have time for anything else. I think it's underneath me. Oh, I know there's lots of chests. You'd open the map and you can see that. Huh. Interesting. I don't know. I think we just reset. Call it. I think we gotta call it. Good game. Give myself a good smack on the butt. Oh, this room. I'm not even messing with this room right now. I never want to mess with this room again. This one, no, we're not. Yeah, we never even found a way to... Shoot, where are we? Oh, we might be able to get that. I guess it really doesn't matter. We're not going to find all the fairies in time. We're not going to find the key in time. I think that's it, guys. I think that's it. Let's go back to town. We'll try the shooting gallery. If they're still open. They might have quit for the day. You know, escape town and certain death and everything. Could be. Oh, yeah. Can't just do that. Alright. Let's go make our deposit. Oh, man, we got close. We have close. When I reset, I will take a shot now. If you pardon Chaser's pun. We'll do it live. Okay, alright. Where is that? That's over to the east side. To the east side. Kids, that kid in that balloon. 3 days straight. Alright. Shooting gallery was... this one? Tiger range, 6 to 10. Alright, fine. Yeah, looks like everybody quit. Everybody's a sissy. They want to escape, you know, doom and everything. Alright, let's go make our deposit so we have like $1 billion instead of just $1 million. We gotta make our deposit first. We will watch it fall. And then escape in the nick of time. Speak. What's this? You need something on a day like this? You haven't evacuated yet? You're an amazing little guy. I know. We're pretty awesome. Take it all. That's a dedicated banker, I gotta say. Like, he's like, you haven't evacuated yet? You're gonna die. But I will stay here and guard your money. Don't you worry. And then I'll die. And your money will probably explode as well. Well, you look like you're ready for death too.
Cowards, all of you. Not a one of you stayed. My apprentice will be disgusted with all of you. I'll have a fine carnival without you. If you're gonna fall, then fall already.
That guy is mad. We gotta back up. That's how close this sucker is. Let's head out to the field. We haven't even talked to the guards yet.
Wait just a moment. You stay here, where the moon's gonna fall and kill you.
You know what? Just go. Just go. We're all dead anyway. We're all just dust in the wind. Get some distance. Oh, that is frightening. Alright, let me see if I can hold this steady. Hold it steady. Trying to... Alright, don't move. Don't move, Sai. Don't move. Thanks everybody for joining us. It's getting a little bit late. Gotta go wake up the boys anyway. Need them to fall asleep so I can go to bed and go to work tomorrow. It's great. Good stuff. We'll come back on Monday. We'll probably be starting a little bit sooner than normal. I gotta change my schedule. Usually, probably I'm gonna be starting closer to 1 now. Maybe a little bit before. That'll kind of... we'll just see how time works out. Death is coming. With that, here we go. That is it. I hope everybody has a wonderful weekend. Hope you all have great plans, and it's going to be a blast. And, we'll be back on Monday, probably closer to 1 o'clock. I need to redo my schedule screen here. Don't get crushed by the moon. We'll go back. We'll finish that stinking temple, and after that, I'm not sure what's after the temple, because it's the last remains we have to get. So we may be able to finish the game on Monday. That would be a treat, huh? So if you want to have some say on what we do next, make sure to tune in Monday, because if we beat it, I'm gonna need some ideas. We'll just run down my list of things that I've got. Have a great day, everybody. And as always, we'll leave you with some Top Gun. Sci-Fighter out.